Thank you. Okay, guys, let's do a quick summary. Here we'll start at the foreground where you see the underbrush and the tall grass leaning out into the water of some land and the tall tree with the nice foliage. And you come down to the middle ground and you see the reflections of the water and the grass and the land. And over to the other side, another jet of land with grass and reflection into the water. And then you look further back in the ripples across the deep river and or lake. And you see the distant mountains or hills. You see the distant background trees. You see the edge of the shoreline. You also see some sailboats way off in the distance. You zoom back out, and off to the side you see some birds flying and the nice blue sky. And then what I like is the light here, represented by the lighter color with the sky blue reflection in the water, very faint. And you see, like I said, the impressions are reflections in white, reflecting the light throughout the drawing. And that's what I like best about it. I hope you guys like it too. Next, let's go ahead and take a look at the pictures. Thanks for watching.